Two Singaporeans and a US citizen have allegedly breached their stay-home notices, and they'll be charged in court tomorrow. One of these Singaporeans is a 48-year-old man, Chong Chun Hua, allegedly left his home at Bukit Batok on three separate occasions to buy food and check his mail. He is believed to have spent a total of more than 2 hours outside. The other Singaporean is a 25-year-old woman, Siti Wan Suaida, allegedly left her Woodlands home and walked to Vista Point to buy groceries and cigarettes. Authorities say she spent around 15 to 20 minutes outside, during which she failed to respond to multiple phone calls from them. The U.S. citizen accused of breaching his stay-home notice is a 44-year-old commercial pilot, Brian Dugan Yeagan. Allegedly left Crowne Plaza Changi Airport and took a train to City Hall before walking to Chinatown Point to buy personal items. He is believed to have spent around 3 hours outside. The three people could each be fined up to $10,000 and or imprisoned for up to 6 months for each offense.